Hello friends, I'm Nisha from JB Fashions. This is a demo video for my online session. I'm going to show you one simple stitch, cross load with beads. Already I have stitched the cord using cotton thread. I have used contrast color to show you. I have used zigzag stitch to stitch this. This cord you'll get in various sizes. So I have used thin cord. Again I'm taking 3 beads. I'm going to start from the middle, then only you'll get the nice cross. So I'm going to use 4 beads for this stitch. So take a nice cross, long chain and one short chain. Now after short chain you can come back and start from here, or else you can start from here itself. One short chain, long chain and one short chain. So again take 4 beads. I'm showing you the stitches very slowly so that you can able to understand. After small chain you can come here and also you can start the stitch. I am posting this video so that you will get an idea how the online session will be conducted, and also you will come to a clarification how my teaching format will be. You have to use only Aari needle, don't use crochet needle. If you are using crochet needle, kindly change to Aari needle, then only you will get the professional touch. This stitch you can use in kids lehengas. Instead of loading stitch, you can use this beads loading, so you'll get an elegant look. After completing this full line, I'll show you. I have completed this design. Now I'm going to show you one more stitch using the Zardosi needle, how to stitch this Zardosi. I'm not going to explain you this, just I'm going to show. Take the Zardosi in your hand, needle. In this course, totally 60 types of stitches will be covered. You will get recorded videos for all types of stitches, so that whenever you are getting doubt, you can refer the video. I will explain you the stitch in my online session. Using Zardosi we can make lot of designs. For that you should know this type of stitch, how to stitch the Zardosi using Zardosi needle. While ending, make a knot. Professional training will be given. While ending this course, you will be able to do one full neck design. Tracing method, how to mark the blouse, everything will be covered under this course. Thank you.